Does the right to freedom of speech and expression under Article 19(1)(a) of our Constitution include the right to be silent? The right not to speak when the government wants to compel you to speak? In the US, a judge famously said, "Compulsory unification of opinion achieves only the unanimity of the graveyard." What is the position in India? To know more, read my column on Bloomberg Quint.